heard him say, "Well, you didn't have to stay in that house no more." She was a little grandma. She lived over on 34 Avenue. It made me happy. She was so close. Julia'd sneak out and come on over to my house just because she said she was scared. Scared of what? I don't know. Well, I think it was her grandma's life. Leave it to me, dog. Anyway, Jenny and me was best friends all the way up to high school.
Coon's trying to get on our back porch and then we chase him off in the room.
Not really.